I have a... Interesting. I have a request. Interesting. Will this do? Interesting.
Much appreciated. Thank you. let's get to work.
Oh, Particio, you brought a musician for me. The preparations have been finished. Let's record. Fantastic! Sometimes soft, sometimes strong. The sweet sounds of sultry strings soothe my soul. This violin piece is indeed worth revisiting time and time again.
All right, only two more to go. I'll need to keep my eye out for another musician to bring by. Let's work up a nice sweat.
Oh, Particio, you brought a musician for me. The preparations have been finished. Let's record! Bravo! Bravo! I've never heard such a passionate piano piece. I've listened to piano performances the world over, but never one so emotional, so moving.
All right, only one more to go. I'll need to keep my eye out for another musician to bring by.
this.
Let's work up a nice sweat.
Oh, Particio, you brought a musician for me. The preparations have been finished. Let's record. Ah, what a calming melody. The guitar's tranquil notes match that sprightly melody better than I had imagined they would. I'm sure this piece will ease many a troubled heart. Thank you so much! Equipped with a marvelous selection of songs, this device is now a truly marketable product. Strategically, I think it would be wise to sell it to the wealthy nobles and elite first.
Hold up there, fella. Why limit your consumer base? Let all sorts of folks enjoy your product. For example, a place where all sorts can experience this thing. Oh, how about putting one in taverns all across the land?
Taverns? Are you sure? Larger establishments could afford it, certainly, but it's too costly for your average local taproom.
Then why not cut out the recording part? Just sell the soundmaker doohickey on the cheap.
That's a brilliant idea!
Everyone leap at the prospect of easy access to song, whether it's a hometown ditty or a romantic croon. You bet your buttons customers are pouring to any tavern sporting one of these contraptions.
I can use that for my sales pitch, certainly.
Of course, once one of these is in taverns around the world, individuals will want one for themselves too, I reckon. If demand gets high enough, mass production and mass profit ain't just a dream. Picture this, fella. A world in which every household has their own personal music machine. That future may just be around the corner.
What a fantastic notion. Particio, I am so very glad our paths crossed. Oh, yes. If you're willing, I'd like to give you the honor of naming this product.
A name, huh? Playing it straight with music recorder ain't got no style. Phonogrammic's kinda hard to say. How about we switch it around and call it a gramophone?
A gramophone? Yes, yes, I love it! Now off I go to sell it in every corner of the realm!
Good luck, fella. I can't wait to hear it playing in a tavern near me.
Will this do?
Let's get to work. Thank you.
Prepare yourself. My blade sings.
Yeehaw! Fired up!
Now then! You won't want to miss this!
You fight dirty. It's over.
Nice one, Hikari!
Stand aside or fight.
Time to shine.
Skillfully done, Agnea. It ends here.
Who's next?
For the pride of Ku.
Here goes! Zap zap! Gotcha!
Here we go! The tenderizer! Now let's grab some food!
Prepare yourself.
Strike true.
Who's next?
Good.
Time to shine. Hope you don't mind. Here we go! And... yeah! All right! Ow! My prey awaits. Now let's grab some food. Then there, sorry. Of this.
Will this do? Interesting.
Let's work up a nice sweat.
Good care of this.
Will this do? Interesting.
Thank you.
Stormhale, home to the headquarters of the Sacred Guard. And the last place in which I expected to receive a reply to my letter. Mint has lost none of her penchant for procedure, I see.
Dear Temenos, are you well? For my part, I am pleased to say that the investigation has calmed at last. Whenever I think upon the late Pontiff, a tightness seizes my chest. Nevertheless, I forge ahead. I received your letter gladly. I understand the Sacred Guard's headquarters is your next destination. I pray you'll not quarrel with them, despite your, shall we say, strained relationship. As ever, our door is open to you should you need rest. May the dawn bring good tidings and good fortune. Mint.
Mint is as meddlesome in print as in person. I won't be returning anytime soon, which I'm sure she'll be displeased to hear. Very well then, to work. And to the Sacred Guard. For the interrogation of one Vados, the architect. Time for some questioning. Where was I?
There!
That's all. To work.
Repent!
How's that for you? I will get answers. So sorry.
Oh dear.
I won't back. Now die. Where was I? All. Very well. How's that for you? Very useful.
I'll get him. My prey awaits. Mahina! Sorry.
Whoops.
The crows dither and squawk in their nest as ever. It leaves me cold every time I lay eyes upon it.
Move! Move, I say! Ow! Ow, ow, ow! Forgive me. Are you hurt?
Oh, quite. Mortally wounded, in fact.
As I live and breathe, Temenos! If you've come all this way, then... You're here to interrogate Vados, aren't you?
Indeed. And what has you so flustered?
Truth be told, I've overslept.
And now you're in quite the rush. Newly anointed, are we? Then use the following as your excuse. Forgive me, but I had to receive the unexpected visitor from the Inquisition.
But that would be a lie.
The path to adulthood is paved with benign lies, Crick.
I will not stand for you treating me like a child.
Oh? I believe all I've done is offer you an alibi.
So you did, and I am left wondering why. You must have designs.
You mustn't doubt people so.
No. No, I cannot abide this. I shall accept the punishment for my tardiness.
Serves me right for trying to repay a debt.
What debt?
How fares Vados since his capture?
I do not know. I was not with him the whole time. I was only to escort him to the Sacred Guard's headquarters. He is being held somewhere within its confines, I imagine.
Would you arrange a meeting with him for me? I promise you I would do it myself, were I on better terms with the Sacred Guard.
Consider it done, Temenos.
Nightcrick, what brings you here?
The Inquisitor has come from the Church. He requests a meeting with Vados the Architect, whom I brought here not days ago.
Just a moment. My apologies, but I see no record of his arrival. In fact, I do not see the name Vados written anywhere at all.
How can that be? Search once more, I beg you. There must be some mistake.
I assure you, I've looked over the ledger numerous times. There is no mistake.
I don't understand.
Come, Crick. Let us return later. You're certain you delivered him here?
Beyond a shadow of a doubt.
Then perhaps the Sacred Guard has stricken his name from the ledger. For some reason or other.
How dare you? That cannot be! A messenger of the gods would never distort the truth.
Not even if their gods willed it done?
You dare utter such blasphemy!
The truth is a thing to be discerned with one's own eyes, Crick. Not even the gods deserve our unquestioning loyalty.
Who are you?
I understand that your faith is shaken. But I ask you, do you not wish to know the truth? We must investigate the Sacred Guard. Will you join me? If so, then I ask you to search for any other records of Vados's arrival. I shall search our surroundings for anything unusual. Good luck, Crick. Bloodstains. What you seek lies just ahead, they say. And also, beware, danger lurks here. Identify yourself. Of course, I know why you've come. Put simply, you mean to eliminate me.
Temenos!
Crick!
I'm glad you're safe. You've a Sanctum Knight by your side, you know. Perhaps you could rely on the power of a God's Blade such as me.
He says, newly anointed.
That hood. Are they from the Sacred Guard? Who are you? Show yourself! Stop!
We must not follow them too far, Crick.
But Temenos!
My debts to you multiply, Crick.
Cease your worrying over these debts.
So, you renounce your gods?
I wish to believe in the gods, as I wish to believe in you.
Then allow me to thank you for your trust. We must press onward. We've yet to find what we're searching for.
The architect. But why?
What an unfortunate end for the wicked Vide's servant. How fares your investigation, Crick?
I searched the Sacred Guard's own records, but there is truly no mention of his arrival.
Someone ordered this done, Crick. Someone connected to the Sacred Guard itself.
Surely not.
They used Vados and then had him killed.
You're lying. I don't believe you. The Sacred Guard would never... Temenos, is there anything in which I can place my faith?
That you must find out for yourself. Though I must warn you, there are few things worthy of our faith.
You don't even have faith in your own gods, do you? You doubt anything and everything in this world.
Doubt is what I do.
I hail from a noble house, albeit one fallen from grace. My parents taught me to steal, to use others as a stepping stone to my own success. But I couldn't bring myself to believe that is the sum total of this life. Then the Inquisitor paid me a visit and told me something I'll never forget. A noble flame burns within you. Those words gave me something to believe in. For the first time in my life, I left home and joined the Order of the Sacred Flame. The world is a cruel and irrational place. I wanted something to believe in, something to hold fast to. I want to extend a hand to the weak, and cleave the wickedness from this world. I wish to be that sword for the people.
Well, that is just lovely in its naivety.
Do not mock me, Temenos. I meant what I said.
The Inquisitor you met. His name was Roy, was it not?
Ah, so you knew him?
I'd a strange affinity for him, yes. Come to think of it, you resemble one another. You both share a rigid sense of morality that makes you honest to your own detriment. Roy preceded me as Inquisitor. However, he embarked on an investigation into the church, but never returned.
Yes, I'm aware.
The church has secrets. Extraordinary, terrible secrets. Those were his final words to me. Those words cemented in me a distrust of the church and a desire to expose the truth. And they are a dying wish I intend to honor. Mind you, I do not intend to find and kill whoever is behind this. I simply wish to bring the truth to light. Long have I searched for it. And at last, it is close at hand.
I am beginning to believe it myself. The Sacred Guard is hiding something.
You've made great strides this day, Crick.
Now, who could be the mastermind? Let us review what we know, Temenos.
No, no. That is enough for today.
Joking?
I feel fatigue setting in, and besides, you were injured in the attack, were you not?
What, this?
You must take care of yourself, Crick. We charge headlong into danger.
Understood, Temenos. But do be honest with me. You're allowed to say you just want time alone to think.
That's delightfully perceptive of you, Crick.
Good night, Temenos.
Good night.
Before Vados was murdered, he killed the pontiff, an apothecary, and a scholar. The problem is, Someone must have forced him to do it. And this won't end until we find out who. We need more evidence.
Surrender yourself not unto silent dusk, for the light shall fade.
Those words. I must learn more about them. Here it is. Surrender yourself not unto silent dusk, for the light shall fade. It's a verse from the Book of Night. As if it weren't surprising enough that these stacks lay hidden in our headquarters. How did Vados come to know a verse from this, of all tomes? I simply do not understand. Nevertheless, this may be the key we've been looking for. I must inform Temenos.
Think, Temenos. Whoever is behind this plot ordered the Pontiff and the others murdered, and their pages from the Book of Night taken. Who would do such a thing? There must be something I've overlooked. Perhaps I should search the premises of the Sacred Guard once more. What happened now? This is quite a crowd.
That's one of them from the Sacred Guard, isn't it? How'd this happen?
No, no. Gods be merciful.
My apologies. Would you let me through?
Rick! He's dead. But why? He's got something in his hand. A scrap of paper. From a book? These words.
Stand back! Clear path!
This isn't a show! Go about your days!
What are you doing here? Be on your way!
He was my friend. I wish to aid in the investigation of his death.
I fail to see how you'd be anything more than dead weight. Be gone.
clue is safe with me, and it was not gathered in vain. I shall follow the path you have laid out before me. The truth lies in the flame. Crick, I swear to you, I will carry on the work you were torn from yesterday. And so, I must be off. Given the scrap of paper in his hand, he must have been poring over the works in this room. Though I cannot imagine what would be so sensitive as to warrant killing a man for laying eyes upon it. Did he go elsewhere after procuring this clue? Why is this book upside down? And the creation of heaven and earth, no less. Surely it's not the first to be put back in haste, but... Wait a moment. There's something scrawled on the back of the shelf. Break the earth's shackles and look to the heavens. That's a bit too much to ascribe to coincidence. I'll be sure to look into these heavens. Let's see. I've come here in search of the heavens, and yet... What's this? Some sort of mechanism? That sounded like a lock opening. You became a true knight before you pass, Crick. No ordinary man would notice such a thing. I'm going to find the truth, Crick.
the truth you were diligently working toward.
The hunt is on! Here we go! Lahina! Got it!
Yee-haw! Cold snap!
Very well.
Blaze on, O Sacred Flame!
Now it begins.
Allow me.
My turn. How's this?
Bring it on! Excuse me.
To work.
Be healed.
Bring it on!
Here I come. How's this?
Very well.
I'll cleave you in twain.
A fine strike, Temenos. I'll end this.
Allow me.
I still have much to learn.
Let's have ourselves a showdown.
Now it begins. How's this?
Right. Come on, then.
Oh, dear.
I'll cleave you in twain.
I'm just getting warmed up.
So sorry.
can still fight.
How's this?
Ouch! Come on, then!
Shucks. Zap zap!
This time, I won't back down. Be healed. I owe.
Fired up! All in a day's work.
I suggest you get out of my way.
Now it begins. How's this?
Right!
So sorry.
Bring it on! Arrow of fortune! I ain't one for holding back.
Bravo, Particio. I'll cleave you in twain.
Right. Huh? There. Now.
Here I come. I fight for my friends.
Allow me.
Next. Good.
There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword.
Ourselves a showdown.
Here we go! Mahina! Sorry!
To work.
I'll cleave you in twain.
Prepare yourself. How's this?
Just getting warmed up! Fired up!
Still fight. I fight for my friends.
Allow me.
Time to strike.
Uh-oh.
To work.
I won't back down. Be healed.
I owe.
Let's go. Mahina.
Bring it on. Fired up!
My turn.
My blade sings
for the pride of Ku.
Prepare yourself.
Strike true. Now! Time to strike. Now!
Oh dear.
Blaze on, O sacred flame.
Yeehaw! Fired up! Maybe next time.
I'll do what I must.
Very well.
Blaze on, O sacred flame!
My prey awaits! The tenderizer!
Here I come. How's this?
Bring it on! Excuse me!
Here we go! The tenderizer!
Here I come. My blade sings.
Bravo, Hikari! Poison take you.
Bring it on. Yeehaw! Let's do it. Take that, that, that. Do it. I'm just getting warmed up. Take that, that, that. All in a day's work. ourselves a showdown.
Right.
Zap zap!
Now it begins.
Sorry. Very well. Be healed.
Many thanks.
Oh dear. Blaze on, oh sacred flame.
Now it begins. How's this?
Yeehaw! Yeehaw! Let's do it! Cold snap! Maybe next time.
Oh dear. Be healed.
Summoners. Right. The tenderizer.
Now it begins.
My blade sings.
I'm just getting warmed up. Take this.
This isn't ideal!
My prey awaits.
I'll cleave you in twain.
Bring it on. Fired up.
Prepare yourself.
I'll end this.
It ends here.
My prey awaits. And yeah, all right. Ha! There! Now!
Here I come.
Strike true. Now! Time to strike.
Nice one, Hikari. Fired up. Maybe next time.
I'll do what I must.
Here we go. Huh?
Where was I?
Now die!
Here goes! Fired up!
Here I come. My blade sings for the pride of Ku. My turn. How's this?
Bring it on. Fired up.
Right. The tenderizer.
So sorry. Where was I? Blaze on, O Sacred Flame!
Prepare yourself. Allow me.
Here we go!
Here I come. How's this?
Yeehaw! Fired up!
Where was I? Be healed!
Now it begins. I fight for my friends. for the pride of Ku. It begins.
Strike true. Time to strike. Now! Time to strike.
Yeehaw! Fired up!
What is this place? Forbidden tomes, all. So much knowledge erased from history. What could possibly be the Sacred Guard's aim?
I see the Pontiff's Hound knows how to follow a scent. Crick knew too much. He was a fool to bring you into this, to continue his investigation. An investigation that led him to the Book of Night. And consequently, to his grave. By the hand of someone you know well.
Who are you? Why are you trying to stop us? Show yourself, you coward! Captain Caldina. Why?
Oh, Crick. You are such a capable man. A little too capable, perhaps. Accept your punishment for disobeying the gods.
So, the one behind all this is Caldina.
You understand we must put an end to you, just like we did to your little helper. He wasn't an easy kill, I'll say that. Captain Caldina herself had to intervene and finish the job. But he was a damn fool, as are you. Your perverse sense of justice leads you to defy the gods. And so, you shall have your divine punishment.
Where is she?
Is that anger I see in your eyes? How unusual. Does it hurt, knowing your cute little assistant's been killed? The captain's gone. She has other matters to attend to. And that's all you need to know.
Fine. Seal your lips, you so-called messenger of the divine.
Captain Caldina herself ordered you killed, you know. I believe her words were, "Bring the hound to heel."
Stay your beak, Crow.
Prepare yourself. How's this?
Here goes. Excuse me.
Very well. Here you go.
Thank you kindly.
Now it begins. It ends here.
Where was I? Here you go.
Thank you kindly. Here goes.
Here we go. And yeah.
I can still fight. I fight for my friends. Choose your next move wisely.
Very well.
You will pay.
Be healed.
Whew.
Here goes. Yeehaw! Let's do it. I'm investing in you.
Hurry. Right.
Now it begins.
Oh dear.
Hmm?
holy light. Illuminate the darkness.
I'm just getting warmed up. I'm investing in you.
Thank you, Particio. My turn. I fight for my friends. What is this? Hienka!
Here we go! That's my quarry!
Oh dear.
Atone for your sins. Poison take you.
Bring it on! Don't underestimate me! I'm investing in you!
Many thanks.
My turn. Stay still. Here I come. It ends here.
Where was her? Atone for your sins. Ha! Now die.
Here goes. I'm investing in you.
I'm back.
To work.
Be healed.
Sorry about that. I'm just getting warmed up. Excuse me.
My prey awaits.
Prepare yourself. It ends here. I return your wrath twofold.
Take the god's wrath.
My turn. I'm sorry.
My prey awaits.
Oh dear.
Atone for your sins. be needing that.
Here goes. I'm investing in you.
Very well. You won't be needed.
My prey awaits.
Thank you, Particio. Prepare yourself. Allow me.
Here we go!
Here I come. It ends here.
Very well. Repent! Holy light. Illuminate the darkness! Oh, goodness. What a tantrum that was.
Does your superior intend to use it to bring darkness upon the land? Is that her play?
Go to hell. There's your answer.
Before I do, you will atone for your sins.
Crick Wellesley, as a disciple of the gods, your soul is eternal. Sheath your sword and rest forevermore.
A sanctum knight, are you?
Newly anointed, but yes. Why do you rage against the sacred flame? I beg you, look inside yourself and repent.
And here we are, my lost lamb.
I beg you, cease calling me a lamb of any sort. My name is Crick, and you would do well to remember it. Stand back, Temenos. I will protect you.
I appreciate your courage, but I need not be sheltered from any and all danger.
You don't even have faith in your own gods, do you? You doubt anything and everything in this world.
This is hardly fair, Crick. You've left me in your debt. But fear not. I will see that debt repaid.
I swear it. The notes I found at the Felsun ruins can belong to only one person. Kaldina, I'm sure of it. Which means she can only be headed to one place. The Nameless Village. She aims to unleash the power of the night upon us all. I must stop her before she can finish the rite. Watch over me, Crick. I shall shine enough light on the church's misdeeds for the both of us, and put an end to Kaldina's treachery.
Heavy-footed, aren't you?
My prey awaits.
Here I come. Allow me.
What to do? Poison slash. What to do? You're too kind.
My turn. It ends here.
Let's go! Mahina! Got it!
Well now. A fiery gift. Here I go. A fiery gift. It has to be done. My journey will not end here.
I shall be your opponent.
Ready?
Too kind.
Let's go. The tenderizer.
My turn. My blade sings. Time to strike.
My turn. A bolt of lightning. I know no cure for this.
I'm back, everyone!
Oche!
Welcome back! Bringing presents? You bet! I made all kinds of jerky while I was off island.
Jerky!
Nothing's changed here, I see.
It's so nice to see everyone again. But I miss Juva's mane, too.
I know what you mean. It's no fun without that bunch of fluff. Hey, everyone. Is Master Juva still kicking?
Living. Healthy. Long wait. Your return.
Re- Really? I'd better go visit him then. Let's go, Mahina.
Ochet, welcome home.
Thanks, Master Juva. You're looking much better. What a relief.
I cannot die yet. The battle has not even begun. Your journey must have been perilous. You did well to return safely.
I'm not the only one who made it back safely.
Oh. 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 Terra, a vision of fierce valor, as broad and mighty as the earth. Glacius, those beautiful wings, so wide they all but cover the continent. Oh, legends of Totohama, it is an honor to witness your return.
You were the island's guardian in our absence. My gratitude.
I was lost in my fury, unable to find my way back. But Ochet opened my eyes at last.
No need to get all formal. We're all together now. Let's have fun with it.
Ochet! Show some respect. These are the greatest legends of our island.
Fear not. My choice to follow her is already made.
Ochet's heart is pure and warm. What greater master could there be for creatures of legend such as we?
Aw, shucks!
Master? You have made progress, apprentice mine. One matter still confuses me, Ochet. The legends speak of three creatures. Where is Cataracta?
Oh, yeah. About that. Meow!
By my tail. I was sure Cataracta was larger than this.
You've got it all wrong, Master Juva. Cataracta was already dead. This is her baby.
I see. So her own return proved impossible. However, what is fated cannot but be. You did well to bring her child instead.
Warden of the Isle, let us prepare for battle.
Night will soon be here.
The preparations are all in place. Follow me, Ochet.
Yes, sir!
will do what I must.
Cleaning time. And so it goes.
As you can see, I have prepared as best I could. Here we are surrounded by sheer rock walls. There is no place to run. If we can lure the enemy in, the advantage will be ours. All that remains is to wait.
Master Juva, I know it's a bit late to ask this, but what's a Knight of the Scarlet Moon?
The Knight of the Scarlet Moon comes once every 400 years. Moon and sun cross paths in the sky. World crosses paths with world, and calamity comes to the island. So it was told to me, and those before me.
So, what does that all mean, exactly?
No one living knows. The last Scarlet Moon was centuries ago. But our ancestors knew, and made sure to warn us. Generation after generation, the Warden of the Isle has kept the faith. We are bound to protect the island from the calamity.
What kind of calamity is it?
The Shadow.
The Shadow?
There is something I have been keeping from you, Ochet. Ours is not the only world. There is another. A world we know not. The Shadow is all-devouring. It swallows the light of which our world is woven. And the gateway to it is said to be somewhere on this island.
Wow. That sounds bad. Well, at least we have a worthy opponent.
That's the spirit.
We have a visitor, Ochet.
You're really putting your back into this work, my animal friends. Why all the weaponry? Are you preparing to hunt?
Oh, great. Just what we need.
Kohaze.
I'm here about the territory issue. Don't think I'll let you forget it. We have new children. Our village is growing. We don't have enough food or resources. All I ask is that you share a little more of your land with us.
How long has it been since we last spoke? And yet you are as brazen as ever. All humans ever think about is how to steal from others.
And what should we think about instead? Jerky, perhaps?
Sounds good to me.
Gohaze, we have no time to quarrel now. An enemy is approaching. A fearsome, powerful foe.
What? An enemy? Where? Have you beasts learned to lie now?
Night is falling. Your people would do well to prepare. Leave us now. You have had your warning.
I'll be back.
Humans.
Master Juva, do you think the humans will be all right?
Who knows? They have their fate as we have ours. So it begins. The Night of the Scarlet Moon.
I smell something.
Hey, you don't mean me, do you?
No, it's more like a familiar scent from long ago.
Who?
What the? The sky gone crimson?
Are you prepared, Uchet?
You know it, Master Juva.
Tell me, Uchet. What is it you fight for?
Huh?
I ask you, are you truly prepared for what may come?
Prepared?
Uchet, do be careful.
I know. Here they come.
Allow me to lighten your load. What to do?
My turn. Strike true.
Here I go.
Elementary.
What to do?
Prepare yourself. I'll end this. Strike true. Now! Time to strike.
then.
Ready?
Sorry, but I won't hold back. Aver, Prince of Thieves!
Easy. All tidied up.
What are these things? This is the first time I've seen anything like this, or fought it. We could make it the first time we ran away. Absolutely not!
Warden!
It's been some time since I've faced such a powerful foe. Oh, Chet! Another wave is coming!
Ready, Master Juva! Come on, then! Here I am! I'm the hunter! You're the prey!
My turn. Allow me.
Cleaning time.
The lion dances.
Let's go! Mahina!
What to do, what to do.
Elementary.
Heavy-footed, aren't you?
Here I go.
A bolt of lightning!
Let's go! Go on, then!
Prepare yourself.
I take what I want.
There's no end to them. Where are they coming from? Abominations! Hold the line, all of you! We will protect our island, whatever it takes!
Yeah!
Master Juva, look out!
I owe you, apprentice mine.
Help! Help!
Humans! Their village must be under attack, too!
Monsters! They just appeared and... I couldn't do anything. No. No!
Pull yourselves together! You animals. You knew about this. Was this what we were to prepare for? Answer!
Answer me, damn you! What's happening on this island?
I warned you, Kohase. Night has fallen. No!
There we go!
What do you think you're doing? We need no help from animals. Have you forgotten? We are locked in a struggle for this land. If we can drive these monsters away, you will be next.
Yeah, we can discuss the details later. Right now, your village needs you. Get fighting! What is it, Ochet? It's coming. Something's coming. Whoa! This wasn't in the legends!
I told you, this is the Calamity. The Night of the Scarlet Moon is even worse than I imagined.
Kind of exciting, though.
I'm fighting too. I don't want to owe you animals any favors.
Ha! Nice! That's the spirit!
Radio chat?
Let's get to work! I'm getting tingles! Right!
My turn.
Strike true. Time to strike.
Excellent work, Hikari. This will make it all right.
Cleaning time.
Take this!
Here I come. Allow me.
Let's go! Come on, then!
What to do? What to do?
Axe attack! This will hurt.
Not bad.
Of this and
I owe you.
Here I come. I fight for my friends. My blood boils.
Ha!
strike true. Now!
Nice one, Hikarin!
My turn.
Sorry, but I won't hold.
As swift as a snake.
Aber, Prince of Thieves.
Easy.
Here we go.
Here I come. My spear does not err.
Excellent work, Hikari. These hands! Poison slash.
It has to be done.
My journey will not end here.
I think we've earned a break.
Not yet. There's still plenty of monsters over there. They've done enough damage to the island already. It ends here.
A rare occasion indeed, but I agree with you. We cannot let these outsiders run wild. Ochet, now's our chance.
Yes, sir! You humans, take care of the village!
It seems you have a plan. The rest of you, help the wounded! We must protect our island!
They are blocking our only route. We will have to go through them.
I think it's time we called in some help. Hey! Terra!
You... How dare you? How dare you disturb my island? Feel the force of my rage! Terra is lost in its own fury. It is doing more damage to the island than the enemy.
But at least our route is clear. Thanks, Terra.
It was my pleasure.
Must be purged. My turn. Chaos be upon you.
Now it begins.
Strike true.
My turn.
Let's go.
Here I go. This will make it all right.
Many thanks, Casty.
Cleaning time.
Take this!
Prepare yourself.
Strike true.
Cleaning tap.
Oh, but I won't hold back. Aver, Prince of Thieves.
Who's next? And so it goes.
Wait, Ochet.
Glashes!
I want to help you end this island.
Oh, how beautiful! How mighty! The legend lives.
Hey, it's a road of ice! We can zip right along! Nice work, Glashes!
I only did what a guardian should.
ready to be prey?
Ready?
Here I come.
Strike true.
Here I go. A bolt of lightning.
Cleaning time. Prepare yourself.
You're a stalwart ally, Throne. With these hands! A fiery gift!
Come on, then! Hungry. The hunt is on.
My turn. Too kind.
Here I come.
Strike true.
Let's go. Come on, then.
My turn.
This will teach you.
Now! I'm terribly sorry. What to do? What to do?
A fiery gift!
What to do?
Our playtime is over! Aver, Prince of Thieves!
All tidied up.
Stand aside or fight.
Cleaning time.
Here I come.
Strike true. Now!
Here we go! the tenderizer!
Here I go.
A fiery gift.
Here we go! The tenderizer!
What to do?
Playtime is over.
You're too kind. I take what I want.
No monsters. And we have defeated them all.
No, it's not over. Something's coming. And it smells familiar.
It's monstrous, hideous.
What is that abomination?
That monster. Where have I seen it before?
This scent.
Ochet, my apprentice. One day, you will be a hunter. And a protector of the island needs a loyal companion. You must choose one, Ochet.
I like you.
What is the meaning of this? It's acting strangely. Stay back, Ochet. It could be dangerous.
On that day, I chose Mahina. And you? You were the one I didn't choose. It is you, isn't it? From that day long ago? You're hurt. Wounded. Scarred. What happened to you? Who could have been so cruel?
Oh, Chet!
It's so sad. Look at those scars. Someone's been torturing it for years. It reeks of malice. The stench is all over it.
Oh.
Whatever happened to it must have hurt even worse than dying. It's so sad. So sad.
That voice. It pains my chest to hear it.
Snap out of it, Ochet. It's coming. We bounced off it. Impossible!
All our strength. Useless.
Terra! Glacius! Master Juba!
Jet. Run. That abomination is too strong.
We don't stand a chance against something like that. It's too powerful. Tragically so.
That dark presence swallowed it up. That power is not of our world. Run, Ochet!
Not yet, Master Juva. I'm still breathing. I can still fight.
Ochet, you are truly my disciple. Ochet, what do you fight for?
What do I fight for?
Yes, I see it. Your light, Ochet. So warm.
What? I can still fight! A flame? A blue flame. This is kind of nice. Mahina? What happened? Did I become a firefly? It's warm, warm. I feel power welling up within me. I like that. I feel it too. The warmth.
Beautiful flame. This is no time for us to lie around.
Must protect the island.
Oh, I think I finally get it. I love Totohaha, and the people who call it home. And that's why I want to protect it.
Oblivion. Let all face Oblivion.
Master Juva. I'm going to protect Totohaha. And that means I'm going to fight!
Let the world be plunged into the shadow.
I'm so sorry. Huh? What is it, Acta? Let's go! Acta!
Well now. Poison slash.
This will hurt.
My turn.
Wind blow.
Bullseye.
My turn. My blade sinks.
Ready?
You're a stalwart ally, Throne. I have a talent for making do. A pinch of this and...
For a true friend, here I come. I'll end this. My blood boils. What is this?
Tenmetsu's up!
Here I come. You're open.
Cleaning time.
Prepare yourself.
Strike true.
You've been exposed.
What to do? Hang in there.
I will never fall to the likes of you.
My turn. As swift as a snake.
Sorry, but I will hold back.
Hang in there. What to do? Hang in there.
Strike true. Now!
My turn. Prepare yourself.
Prepare yourself. Here.
My turn.
Yeah.
Here I go. Prepare yourself.
Bad. I'll take this.
What to do? What to do? Use this to break that.
Here I come. I'll end.
Strike true. Now!
What to do?
Yeah.
Here I go. Prepare yourself.
Now it begins. You're open.
Here we go.
It's you.
Here I go.
These hands!
This will teach you.
What to do. Hang in there.
I cannot die yet.
Let's go!
What to do?
Sorry, but I won't hold back. Watch me.
Cleaning time.
My turn.
Time for your medicine.
Now it begins. You're open.
Let's go!
You!
So sorry. Let's end it here.
Bad.
That's solid, but I won't hold back.
Here I go.
I extend a helping hand. I require this.
Prepare yourself. Ha! Now!
Hang in there.
Better not tell Master Juva about
Here
that.
Here I come. You're open.
Well, no,
I extend a helping hand.
These hands.
Pinch of this pan.
a true friend.
Prepare yourself.
Here I come. My blood boils. You're open. Good. There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my sword.
The fight is over. Finish it off, O-chan.
O-chan. I don't feel good about this. No, neither do I. Do I have to hunt the poor thing? O-chan. Thank you. Mahina? I'm glad you're so, so kind. After all, if you hadn't chosen me 10 years ago, that would be me there instead. Oh. I can tell, you know. It wasn't really this wicked. Just hurt. And suffering.
for a long, long time. The least I can do is help it find peace at the end of all this.
Oh, Chet.
What are you going to do? Things are gone now. There. If you're reborn into this world, let's eat something real tasty together. Good night.
Dawn is near.
We've been fighting for a whole day. You know what? I'm starving.
Kohaze.
We were thinking only of what would profit us. But that was wrong of us. You saved our lives.
Kohaze.
There's not much land here, but let's divide it up and cultivate it together. We'll hunt together, till fields together. All as one island. Right, Ochet?
I like the sound of that. First things first, though. Breakfast!
What's wrong, Ochet? I've never seen you look so gloomy eating breakfast.
Yeah. That final battle, it almost killed me. But then, the blue flame flared in my chest. I was just wondering what it was.
That, I suspect, was the first flame.
The first flame?
So, the flame accepted you. You are a true hunter now.
Huh? I have no idea what you're talking about.
That is fine, for now. Understanding will come in time.
Oh.
Totohaha is beautiful. And you protected it, disciple mine.
You mean we did. All of us.
Do you remember telling me the island would be a heavy burden? Have your thoughts changed? Ochet, you can bear greater things than even you realize.
I'm sorry, Master Juva. I won't call it heavy anymore. I've realized that I want to bear it. My mind's made up. I'm gonna protect Toto Haha.
You are? Oh, Chet. I knew the voice I heard in my heart spoke truly. The island is in your hands now.
I won't let you down, Master Juva. That was a great breakfast. I'm heading out. Now then, this is the beginning of a new hunt altogether. Here, Jerky. Now I know you're serious. You can't hunt on an empty stomach, right, Agda? Now that's good jerky.